Good morning, NAI. This is Izzy George, and these are the announcements for Tuesday, February 8th. Today is a B-Day. College Information Night will be held in person tonight, February 8th at 6 p.m. in the Nash Auditorium. This evening is catered towards students and families in grades 9 through 11 who are planning to attend a four-year college or university. Guests will hear from the University of Pittsburgh, Michigan State University, Slippery Rock University, and Carnegie Mellon University as they introduce their individual colleges and discuss hot topics in admissions. February is Black History Month, and this year at NAI, the Multicultural Student Union will be highlighting prominent African-American role models every Friday during the morning announcement. Make sure to tune in each Friday to learn about those individuals who made a lasting impact on our society. This concludes the morning announcement. Have a great day, NAI.